Cool. What is this? 1, 6, 8, 4, 3, 2, 9, 8, 1, 3. This is official. We want to get some efficiencies in here so we can do this up front. Reset that. Don't update the splits. We have closed the splits, right? I had a nickel for every time somebody just needs to be told to use the drop down. Sub-hour practice seed, so this one's going to be awful, right? What are the objectives? I guess it's search the low number dungeons, Triforce, and get out of the higher number dungeons. 8, maybe I'll find an item. 8 gets a little more leeway. Anything with a Triforce in the first room becomes check the second room. 7 actually is the exception. Dig 7. 7's going to have something useful. It just is. Maybe I'll wait till the second half of the seed to dig 7. I don't know, 7's just always, like, it's going to be the spot where something interesting happens. It just is. All right, here we go. Let's do better than Sunday, where, oh my god. That was awful. Seven, always a good idea. Instant karma. I still have to survive getting out of here. Oh my goodness. We have a ladder. Let's be happy that fate has smiled upon us. Grabbing that. Let's check out this. I don't want to call it the rare shop, but it's like the uncommon shop. Bombs and candles for sale. See what's here. Blue Ring Shop. Got myself a candle. I'm not gonna complain. Saves a bunch of money. That was an expensive candle, too. That's a bad screen to have to fight through on the way back. Key out of it, right? Just go. There will be other opportunities to get money. Clementis. I thought there was a door there. It's, when it's right next to start, I'm not as concerned with being spot on. To get the money. I'm going back in, even with this awful start location. The six overworld spot is just way too far out of the way. I'm gonna go through this path because I don't have to clip through the T this way. This room had a key in it. Looking for money. Jackpot. High probability of not surviving this room on the other side of the staircase. That's a key. Wow. Gliac room in 4 drops. Lucky call. That's what I wanted, and now we never have to see that screen again. Ah! Thank you. Nothing to do with that. Oh god, we almost got fried by the Zoran while trying to not get fried by the other things. Let's not get crushed by the rocks. That was close. It's level one. What is that room? Never a bad find. I have the any key, so I'm not worried about that. Could have up an eight, I guess, but oh well, we're going. Bum, 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 bum. Goma. Oh, really, game? Also, Fred. I need a recorder, and I need a raft. I have a bow now, so I can kill Goma here. Fred! Staircase room at this point, actually. Nothing else matters. Well, the bomb drop is tempting. No heart containers. For better or worse, the white sword item's still off limits. That's actually not a terrible argument there for going to two first. Just in case. TGE said, just a reminder, no chatter until everyone GG, except GG's until everyone is finished. I'm really tempted to say okay in response to that. Yeah, it's this room. As much fun as it would have been to activate Zombie Zelda. Ruby boss. There's bombs in this room, but nothing else. Map here. It's convenient. Finding these rooms. Oh, goodness me. Okay. stairs. I'm way too easily fried by this Goma right now. How much money can I lose? Not useful. In this race, especially because I already have 6 done. See if I can get around the dig dogger in the staircase room. And hope that this wall bombs open. I mean, if it doesn't, I still want to take the stairs, I guess. See, the only way down there was to take the stairs. Oh, goodness, I forgot about this. Gliox non-existent hitbox. Another one of these. Oh! Places for this to be. I only have 3, so I'm gonna get number 4. What's over here? I need a floor drop, and it's either here or it's Dig Dogger blocked. Let's go back to... I don't know if what's going to be faster for getting there. But I've now made a decision, and I'm sticking to it. I'm a little disappointed by 8. Like, we have the full clear of the dungeon now. I want those bombs. He is officially done. No recorder. Well, actually, that's one piece of good news. All the floor drops in 8 are recorder blocked. So if I find the raft, I don't have to go back to 8 for anything. Yo, what's that? I don't need to buy arrows. Meat block is at large. I'm gonna grab this. Very nice. Blue Ring Shop's gonna be on the coast, so if I can get some fast cash here, That heart's way too easy to grab. Doesn't matter how many hearts you have, just get it. There. Ugh. Check the bottom of the dragon out. Yo, we guessed right. Patra. Okay. Do I want to go back into this mess? I don't think I do yet. How much was the blue ring? That'll do. This guarantees that the red ring will be in the next dungeon. Just from luck. It was a cheap ring. I really do need to start marking shops by their location for all the items that they contain. Ow. Fred. I believe I am there. Not what I want to see. Now let's just go up. Thank you. Naturally. The problem at this point is that there's a couple of rooms. Oh no! We have a book. That room is painful, and I want nothing to do with it. Please, bomb. Okay. Thank you, level 2 rules. Where are we going? Start. I'm tempted to do whatever's under the lake first. Because it's either 3 or 5. Either way, it is likely to be friendlier than this mess. Okay. You know the raft is in there. You know the raft is in there. But we do know that Fred made this randomizer, which means there's a chance. There's a chance that this is 3, and this has the raft. It's 5. Where are we? We're up here. Alright, where's the raft? It's time to play the game. I know the game has always been on 7, but I've got to take at least a little bit of a closer look at 5. while I'm here. Just based on the location of that staircase, I want to know where it goes. It looks like it only goes over here. So, I mean, that paid off. There was, like... There's almost no way that staircase was not useful, the more I think about it. Let's get out of here. I can either spend a lot of time to find out that I can't bomb through that wall, or I could just walk down through the door I know exists. I'm just glad we have a Triforce already, so... I wasn't trying to equip the boomerang. But as long as it's out... Ooh, baby. Your defense goes up. Pink Zelda. I don't think we've had Princess Bubblegum. Darkness that is level 7. Into a dungeon where we already have an item. Certainly looks like a one room staircase, because why wouldn't it be a one room staircase? Thank you. I think these are Gliox. Oh, they're Gomas. Those were quick clears. That's good. Remember this room? Ooh, nothing. This dungeon is, you know, living up to its name. One of those movies where everything goes in slow motion as the slaughter happens. And this can't be a staircase. We already have a staircase, though. Not 7. I need to get to 6. It's either 6 or 8. It could be on the floor in 8. Goodness, people are finished. Oh no. Okay. Supposedly cannot drop anything. And there's that, where that is. Actually, that means if I want to get up there, I have to take this. The metagame knowledge of people are finishing screams that this is not where I need to go. What did I just pick up? I'm gonna go to 8 on the assumption that I just picked up a heart. I don't remember having a 9th heart. That's why we wanted the stuff. Alright. Top 8 have all finished. Jeez. As they say, this is what happens when you 100% the seed. I'm 90% certain that that is a true statement. Me in the middle of this place. It's not a bad place. Thank you. walking. We could still cut the arrow of this nonsense. I guess I never went to Monocle Rock. Feels like an oversight. Anything else can help me at this point. Oh, baby. We have bacon. Playing the game of Runaround 9. Yo, we got a key. Oh, God! Turn the randomizer off. Put the red ring back. Aww. Thank you. go here so we can tag this corner. Zelda's not in, like, the top left of the map, and all I had to do was make a left turn. Pretty close to start. We did it. That's good for 16th. Ugh. I have 28. The bottom of the skull. You couldn't just bomb through. Liquid husband it is. Let's go. Later, folks.